What does it take to solve problems, help others, and improve the world around you? Curiosity? Creativity? Persistence? What it takes are the skills of an engineer.
Hi, my name is Kerri, and I'm a robotics engineer at Boeing.
As a robotics engineer, Kerri focuses on how to improve the process of building planes using robots.
In high school, I was given a challenge to design a Lego robot that could dance. And I'd never done this before. It was very scary. And when I did it, it was just an amazing feeling.
Today, Kerri works at Boeing developing robots that can help build planes. Using robots to help us build airplanes is a new frontier with challenges that we are still trying to solve. Robots can help do jobs that are difficult for humans to do, such as lifting heavy parts, repetitive motion tasks, or reaching into tiny corners. So what is a robot anyways?
A robot is an electronic device that helps you perform a task. Robots are used in many different ways, like in robotic surgery, or autonomous cars, or even picking up large objects for you.
Robots are used in many different fields in many different ways. They can help us do our jobs by automating them. Automation is the process of making things work automatically, or without the help of a human worker. However, a human needs to tell the robot what to do before it is automated.
When we say automation, we mean that robotics are involved in the process. Through automation, we can make our process safer and produce better quality airplanes.
When it comes to building planes, robots could help with specific tasks like attaching things in difficult to reach places, holding heavy objects in place, and repetitive or strenuous work that could be a safety risk for humans.
Boeing uses robotics in many ways, including drilling parts, fastening things together, and making composite airplane parts.
Robots can help us make planes faster, more accurately, and more easily. But remember that robots can't think or do things on their own. There always needs to be a human to tell the robot what to do and even to design and build the robot itself.
It's important for engineers to be very curious and persistent. You're not going to get something right the first time. That's very rare. And so you just take the challenge head on. If you get knocked down, you just keep trying, and when you finish, it'll be very rewarding.
Ready to design your own robotic arm? Start inventing on Curiosity Machine.